As you all know me, my name is Abdullahi Jalu. I am an electrical engineer and I am running to be your president for the 2018-2019 academic year. So I've been involved in NSBE in all my 3 years at Penn State, and I've even served on the executive board for those past 2 years in the positions of the academic excellence chair and the vice president. And through all those positions, I feel as though I've gotten a very close look at how this organization functions, what we do well, and what we can improve upon. So with all this being said, I have two big goals that I want to present to you today. First, like my contestant was saying, I want to get our chapter known on a regional and national level. So we have a lot of amazing events that we have, and we have a lot of amazing members, and I feel as though we should get some form of recognition from that, whether it be on through other NSBE chapters, getting awards through there, as well as the College of Engineering at Penn State and other upper level Penn State offices. Also, I want to take advantage of our big e-board. And by this, I mean I want to put in places new methods of communication and delegating tasks so that we can function more easily as an e-board and get things done so that we can help them and other members out. I would just like to conclude by saying that NSBE has made me, it's made who I am at Penn State these past couple years. I have passion for the organization and the mission, and if you guys would have me, I would love to be a president one last time. Thank you. I would love to serve you one last time. Thank you.